Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Hello there, Dexter Morgan, New Blood, episode 2. All right, now it's starting to feel like Dexter Morgan, because now that the narration is going and the music is back to how it was in the original series, yeah, it feels like Dexter Morgan. He's always anxious, the dark passenger, he's narrating as the dark passenger about everything that's going on, the blood that's on the ground, where the body is hidden, how he misleads everyone, everything like that is just such Dexter Morgan. Then it's just like, okay, now it is absolutely starting to feel like Dexter. Because before, in the first episode, it was such a slow burn to get to the end. This one, it actually went quicker. It went by much quicker because, well, everything's happening. The police are searching for a dead body. Of course, the one cop that he is in a relationship with happens to be the only smart cop in town. All these little things, the father of the guy shows up to continue the search. All these little things really just add up. And of course, when you see the actor who's playing the father of the guy who's been murdered by Dexter, it's like, yeah, there's something going on. I'm gonna just throw it out there. I'm pretty sure that, because the cop basically talks about how her daughter is adopted, basically the mother disappeared. I believe that Matt, the guy who was killed, his father is the one who's making girls disappear, and his first person he made disappear was when he was younger, and it was that girl's mother. I'm gonna throw that out there right now, that he's the main villain for the series. He made all those girls disappear. He made, yeah, the adopted daughter of the cop, her mother, disappear. And I'm pretty sure he's gonna wanna get the daughter too. Yeah, that's just my inkling. That's what I'm getting off of it. Cause it's just like those eyes on close up was like, I think I've seen those before. Yeah, but it's just like, that's what I'm getting. He makes them, just a creep, true creeper. Dexter was never a creeper. He was never a creeper. He just got rid of monsters. He was a monster that hunted monsters. So that's not being creepy. That's just good sense. That's a good way of training yourself. Good job, Henry. I believe his father's name was Henry. Harry. Yeah, but yeah, it's starting to feel more like Dexter Morgan. I'm absolutely loving it. Sure, it's different when he's not in Miami. So instead of him, they're all frozen. But I do prefer the snow. But of course, in smaller towns, how are you gonna make it work? In Miami, like I said before, he was able to hide in plain sight. Now it's gonna be more and more obvious. However, with Harrison there, his son there, it's probably gonna make him hide a bit more. It does cut to the emotional cord having the son there, I feel. It adds more, because here he wants to do good by his child, but also doesn't want to involve his child. It's a very difficult situation he's in. I'm actually enjoying it, really enjoying it. I was on the fence about it, because it's just like, it's a retelling. No, but it's working so far. Thank you all for watching. Talk to you next time. Doodles.